One of the best things about college football is the rivalries, and this border battle on the Great Plains has become the series in the FCS. Second-ranked North Dakota State is 8-0. Ninth-ranked South Dakota State, 6-2. The whooping and the hollering of this annual altercation echoes throughout the subdivision, and the winner gets to lift a 75-pound rock and brag about it for the next 12 months. It's the Jackrabbits and the Bison for the Dakota Marker. Motioning left to right, the tight end Hines. Strong Jr. in the backfield. He'll receive the handoff, running right 30. Tons of room, right sideline 40. Midfield, foot race 40. 30, 20, 10. Touchdown, Jackrabbits! Pierre Strong Jr., 75 yards to the house. Three tight ends in the game on first and 10. Miller, a fake of the handoff, looking left, throws it down the near sideline, and a jumping catch is made, and into the end zone, Josh Babich for a North Dakota State touchdown. Oladokun with four wides, two to either side, shotgun snap, blitz is on, screen, right side, Jackson Yockey with room 40, jukes the man 45 midfield, right seam 45, 40, 35 to the 30, 25, and he's down at the Bison 22-yard line. Oladokun under center, motions out to be a receiver wide left, shotgun snap, Strong Jr., and he's into the end zone, following Mike Morgan's lead. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. 12 seconds left, second quarter. Second and 15, Bison. Miller trying to run quarterback power, and he is eliminated 2 yards behind the line of scrimmage by Caleb Sanders. First and 10, NDSU from left to right. North to south, they go at the Jacks, 39. Under center, Miller. Play action pass, a yard drop. Deep down the center of the field, and it's left and intercepted by Chase Norblade to the 15, to the 20, to the 21-yard line. Welcome back, Mr. Norblade, the pride of Papillion. Nebraska comes up with the interception and returns it 16 yards. Makes a call. They'll snap it back to Pierre Strong Jr., who throws a pass to a wide open Tucker Kraft. Do you believe it? Touchdown, Jackrabbits! Jacks at the Bison 36, first and 10. Shotgun snap, Oladokun. Screen, left side, Jackson Yockey, 30. Cuts right, 25. Up the middle, spins through a tackle inside the 20, and he is lifted up into the air and then dropped. Good snap, good placement, and Fromm's right-footed boot is up and good. Miller in the gun, back to his left, fakes to him. Miller will keep, he'll juke to the right. Adam Box stripped the football free, and the Jackrabbits dive on it at the 36-yard line. Bison three down linemen. They've walked three more to the line on third and 7. Bison rush 4. Oladokun has time. He'll roll out to the right, looking, pointing out to his left. He feels the rush, rolls back to the left side, stops in the center of the field. Wide open, Jackson Yockey, and he has it to the Bison 35-yard line. A 45-yard try for the Omaha native. High snap. Heidi got it down. Fromm knocks it through the uprights with plenty of distance. The running back is Hunter Lipke. Miller takes the snap, fakes a run, then throws down the center of the field to an open Rajah Nelson, who makes the catch into the end zone. Touchdown, North Dakota State. Williams dots the eye. Miller under center. Jacks tried to call a timeout, didn't get it. Miller a play fake, rolls to the right, looking, throws to the back of the end zone. Incomplete, intended for Noah Gindorf, and the Jackrabbit defense has stood tall, turning back the Bison. As we've reached the 2-minute mark, Miller dropping to throw, pressure to the right sideline, first down catch, Watson slips a tackle along the sideline 40, breaks a tackle 35, running right sideline 30. This would be a 33-yard field goal try. Good snap, good placement, Reinhold's kick is up and it is good, and we have a one-score game. 109 remaining, Jacks 27, Bison 19, two-man motion left to right, so there'll be 6 men to the right. Reinholz approaches the football. He'll kick it back to the left, and it is grabbed by Cale Reeder. He hauls it in, takes a knee, and with 1:08 remaining, South Dakota State is 2 kneel downs away from keeping the marker in Brookings. 18,122 turned out to Dana J. Dykal Stadium. And for the 4th time in the last 6 meetings, South Dakota State retains the Dakota marker. Final, SDSU 27, North Dakota State 19. The Bison are undefeated no more.